that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Creighton of Myra. I travel from land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way. He was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell you. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool you. The man with a strange ring. And don't you believe I'll find the common footpad. Pate. And I'll find it. Thank you.
My abode. Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance. Thank you.
must thank you, young traveler. I am strayed, a wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody will miss me.
Thank you.
this curse weigh upon you? We meet a second time. Perhaps you will yet traverse the dark. Young undead, if you truly